Which one of us is going? I guess that it can just get a bit confusing. But I guess that when I step to the microphone, I have no intentions to be losing. Instead, I am just abusing every cat that says they can rap. And if they don't know that I'm the shit, then that means that they about to just have to step back. I talk my shit so effortlessly, that's just what I do. And I've been sitting here bothering haters like an too early curfew. So that means that their egos can simply get bruised, cause I step to competition and I know that I won't lose. Talk my shit so heavenly, cause I'm God is sent. And that means that if you don't like me, then you have just simply spent some time that wasn't well used. Guess that I came here to do ultimate damage, but I am done, so I'll pass it over to you.
To me, that is my turn. Me, make them all burn like motherfuckers better step to the mic with conviction. Gonna come up with some superstitions, stupid wisdom coming out, and it's gonna be oozing. Yeah, motherfuckers see me on your TV or CV, CD covered in your car. Motherfuckers hear me spitting a bar, but they don't wanna listen. No more competition when I'm ripping the motherfucking mic stand. I'm gonna put it in my hand and then I'm gonna go across the water to Japan like the tsunami. Gonna be spitting hotter than wasabi. Yeah.
Hotter than wasabi. I got a nice body. And sometimes I talk to my ninja and I make that shit so naughty. I feel as if I have been seeking some truth that has been unseen. But I guess that means right now I'm spitting bars that have been too clean. Yo, that polite girl that will get rude, I will actually reciprocate attitude. And I will slap you in your face if you get this fucking close. And if you think that I won't, then that means that you do not know. I am Little Hovey J, that's just the name. But I've been telling these ninjas that I am more than insane. And that's actually just the truth, yes I do. Feel as if I have an enemy, but they actually don't do what I do, that is true. So I simply just spew all of my shit, and I'm the tea that you don't know how to brew.
She's the tea you don't know how to brew. Yes, you know just what I stew. It's up in the pot. Yes, you know I chillin' with the crew. I'ma keep it bouncing. You know that I'ma keep on climbing these mountains. You know that I'ma get this shit drippin' like a fountain. You know what we doing. I'ma show you why I'm not new to this music. I've been grooving since I was 16. I'ma get it. Yeah, you know I be spitting 16s. I'ma do it real sickly. Niggas know that I'm vicious. You know that if you looking kind of suspicious, I ain't rocking with you. You niggas ain't new. I'ma do this. You niggas need to get a clue like Scooby-Doo and get the fuck on in the mystery van. Yes, you know I'm the man. Yeah, you know what's the plan. I'm just trying to get to the top, and you know I am. I'ma go so hard. Yeah, you know who I am. I'm from the south, so don't be running your mouth. I just might run up in your house and take everything out, put you on the floor. Niggas know that I'ma bring some war when they try to get into my path. Yes, once again, I'ma make it turn to a bloodbath. Bloody Sunday, niggas know that we getting so high every day. Yes, that's up in the clouds. Yes, you know what we do. I'm just trying to make my town proud. Every time I make a new sound, niggas know that they gon' fucking feel it. Yes, you know that I'm fucking chillin' with my niggas. Yes, we feelin' like a villain, smoking on some herb. Yes, you know it's absurd when I spit these words when they come out my mouth. Yes, you know what it's about. I'ma show you I have no doubt, so no clouds could block my fucking shine. I'ma do this one more time. Yes, spit one more rhyme.